I started actually in the first GEP class in 2004, graduated in 2007, and then I came to work here in the Department of Surgery. I was in the ICU for a little bit and then here, and it just seemed like a logical progression to get a doctorate degree. And I really love research and I really love teaching, and so I thought the PhD program would be the best next choice for me.
What really locked me in was my first meeting with Dr. Bova. She was extremely enthusiastic and she shared the curriculum with me. And the curriculum was perfect for where I was in my professional development. I was a master's prepared nurse practitioner. I was developing myself as an expert in my field. But in that work, I had come to realize in matriculating with my colleagues on a national and an international level that I had deficiencies in my knowledge. And they were with regards to methodology, really. So when she showed me the curriculum, I saw theory, philosophy, quantitative methods, qualitative methods, measurement, instrumentation, and I said, this is exactly what I need.
UMass Worcester is a small, intimate environment where the faculty are really invested in your success. When I was investigating PhD programs, I called the school to kind of inquire about the fact that I knew that there wasn't a faculty member who specifically had the topic of interest that I did, but I wanted to know kind of how that would work if I were to pursue coming to the school. And I called the school and the dean answered. To call a graduate school of nursing and have the dean answer and conduct an impromptu conversation about how they would support me and my research topic was just amazing.
The graduate school truly prepared me in a very different way than I'd experienced before. It allowed me to really explore multiple systems and multiple analyses at the same time. In my current role as a chief operating officer, I have to be able to look at lots of data and to be able to synthesize that data into a cogent plan of action for the hospital to make the hospital successful. The caveat to this whole program is allowing you to be successful. You always had that safety net of the faculty who really wanted you to be successful, and I always felt that was really a very unique part of this program.